The mission was to fly Italians back to their home and pick up Malaysians from Italy back to Malaysia. At that time, Italy has the highest COVID-19 cases and the highest death rate in the world. Some of us had these feelings of fears and worries, but we knew that we need to step up and help the nation. What I do learn from this humanitarian flight, despite differences in race, religion, belief and background, we must always stay united. Life is precious, appreciate what we have, appreciate people that we love and never take things for granted. I'd like to take this opportunity to ask fellow Malaysians to help AirAsia to help more people in need by donating through AirAsia Foundation. Stay strong, stay safe, we can do this. We are in this together.